Good morning, world. Say hello to the camera.
Hello, camera.
We are headed to San Antonio.
This is awesome, man.
Isn't that $630?
Yeah, it's worth $630. Huh? What are we doing?
We just went to San Antonio.
Yeah.
We're headed to the Riverwalk. Where do you want to eat?
Dicks.
Say that to the camera.
Why?
Tell them about the restaurant. What do they do?
They're dicks to you.
Yeah. We're going to eat there.
That's pretty much it.
Yeah.
All right, can you stop it? Hi. Say something, Em.
I feel like death.
That went dark. That was a lot.
It's editing, Emily. I just want to say in this clip, I'm being a drama queen, but I have a reason. I was in a lot of pain, so don't take me seriously. I was in a lot of pain, and yes. It's a joke.
What are we doing?
We're eating.
And they have a burrito challenge.
What do they have, Mama?
A burrito challenge. Giant burrito with rice. Beans, shredded chicken or ground beef topped with enchilada sauce and cheese. If you finish all of the burrito by yourself in 30 minutes, it's free.
How big is it? Should I do the challenge, Jim?
What challenge?
The burrito challenge.
Yes.
How many is that? Probably not, but it's 30 bucks.
So why not?
I love you, but there's no way you're gonna love you.
Is that a dare?
No, then you'll be miserable walking around.
Tell them where we are. Tell them that our restaurant wasn't open, so we walked 15 minutes.
Come on, let's talk about how no one looked up the restaurant before we got
but
here.
The area was closed, so we had to walk for an extra 5 minutes instead of the 9 minutes we were supposed to.
Or can someone just say how it's being under remodeled and it will take months, but no one went to look it up.
So we got there and I was dying.
Were you dying? Yeah.
Metaphorically, I was dying.
Metaphorically.
Not literally. Don't take me seriously. I'm a primary player. I need food.
Trust the death layer.
Uh-huh. I can be morbid for once in my life, right? Yeah.
Maybe.
So, this is my chicken salad, but it just looks like a big taco.
Oh yeah, there is.
Big taco.
Bigger than the taco.
It looks like a giant taco.
It does.
Right.
We're going swimming now. Because it was hot.
It was hot.
Oh,
I'm
going
to set my watch with
you. Okay. Yes. San Antonio is hot. Don't come in the summer.
No.
Anyways, goodbye. Hello.
Liz.
We're back from the pool. It's the same day. What time is it?
Or is it
9 o'clock at night?
It's 9 o'clock. And
let's
we're going
go.
To...
We're hungry.
IHOP.
Are we? Are you sure we're going to IHOP?
We're going to IHOP for pancakes and waffles.
Ma, say hi.
Hey. My name is
Corey, room 211 and 210.
How come you didn't follow
us in? Probably shouldn't be telling people that.
No one's gonna know. We won't be.
Let's go.
Two short, two pieces of ham.
I have.
Are you at IHOP?
What are you wanting with it?
No.
I kind of want.
We're at IHOP.
On toast.
We're at IHOP.
I think I'm gonna do this.
IHOP. It's called IHOP now. That's the new name.
I kind of want meat with my
yeah. yeah, we're getting chicken and waffles.
Well, if you want, like, I'll get this, but you
can and, like, some strawberry
bacon.
There's a
place called Slim Chickens.
Oh, I mean, unless you want that, too.
But. It's so good.
Yeah, Cheddar's is the only place I've gotten chicken waffles before.
Oh, Slim Chickens is so good.
They only have it once a month, which makes me really mad.
So, it's, like, a big Texas-sized waffle with, like, 3 chicken strips, and it comes with syrup and butter, and it's so good.
What are y'all getting?
Yeah, go try it.
Right. Go out and try chicken waffles.
No, yeah, really Slim good. Chickens. That's what it's called.
Look at that
when you're
Slim Chickens.
Project pictures.
Yeah, this is our food. We already cut it up. Sorry.
You want some more butter?
Yes. We haven't started eating that yet, but it looks good.
Put it on that.
This is actually really good.
Emily.
Sweet tea. Apple
thanks.
Juice, orange juice, and can we get more butter?
Gravy?
Almond sugar? Gravy.
And then Em said, unicorn.
Well, you gotta say something, Em.
Oh, hi.
So, I didn't know what the doctor
was cool.
Them, so I was telling Nora about it.
Yeah,
so
you had.
Like, oh, yeah, they put me down on it.
And a walk.
But, yeah. Right, so I told your dad, I was like, hey, Nora, your dad was on it.
10:06.
10:06. And what?
IHOP. Post meal.
He said he had a headache.
Which may not even be from.
I know we talked about him taking those days off, but I don't think he officially put him in.
You better remind him.
Yeah. Well, we need to make sure that I'm not.
Most likely to. Friend group edition. Most likely to name their kid something we'll all make fun of. All I know you love to show off. Most likely to be detained for harassing a law enforcement officer. Most likely to post a selfie during a natural disaster.
Slow down, you crazy child.
Most likely to break up with someone because their zodiac signs are not compatible. Most likely to get back with their ex.
Wasn't nothing like that first time. She was in my math class.
Most likely to get into Ted Bundy's car.
Tonight the music seems so loud.
Most likely to pass for a homeless person. Most likely to be the first one to die in a zombie apocalypse.
Good night to people, boy edition.
Good night to people who are single.
Good night to people who are still in contact with their ex.
Good night to people who are simping over someone.
Good night to people who have been cheated on.
Good night to people who always need reassuring.
Good night to people who wear and steal their partner's clothes.
Good night to people with trust issues.
Good night to people who have had more than one relationship.
Good night to people who are a sucker for blondes.
Good night to the people who fall for someone who isn't good for them.
And good night to the people who are living their best life.
Hello. It is the next day at 4:41. So we've been at the mall since 1. And I was scared to lose the camera, so I didn't take it out.
I was sleeping.
Yeah, he went home to
get up. Everyone's here.
We're at the Magic Time Machine. It's a restaurant. I've never been here.
I think this place is stupid. Right.
They have characters.
Emily, you've been here when you were like...
little. Okay, I have been here. I don't remember personally.
Funny thing is, I live right here. And I've never been here.
Yeah.
That's hard.
I was just thinking.
And you won't tell me what you got
rings.
Me. Well, let's see them.
We got a moon ring and then stars. It's not this one. Yeah, these ones.
Okay. Y'all are cool. Y'all are cool.
We are cool. We got clothes and necklaces, but they're in the crown.
Oh. So what'd you get me?
We got him something. Something he said he wanted. It's slightly different than what he
When did I say I wanted it?
I can't say anymore because then you're going to guess
it. Yeah. That's the point.
Okay, it's something he kind of wanted. It's a little different than what he wanted. I'm not sure he can take it out in public.
But
he can at least have it in the house. Our drinks bubble.
Yeah, but you got this many straws.
Imagine having a boring drink like
this. He came by and said, I didn't know how many straws he wanted, so I gave you a bunch.
It's bubbly.
Kingdom of isolation, and it looks like he's the queen. When this is right there, over there. Oh, you're gonna get that one down.
He's
doing it. Give him a round of applause, everybody. He's going.
The sweet tea.
I'm running out of songs over here. In the arms of an angel, far away from it. In the arms of an angel, look right there. All right, take it down slowly. I believe in you. Yeah, you got this. Oh, yeah. Oh, oh no. Oh, no, don't touch it that way. Oh, you got to laugh now. You're so close. Yeah, you did it. They say I'm a tiger, it's a bit of a fox, rising up to the challenge of our rival. And the last, no, man. Oh, stop, just spin it up, okay? Don't move, man. Let it do its thing, okay? All right, yeah, take it down slowly. Slowly, oh, man, yo, you got this, man. I believe in you.
Because
it has to be
Those
staring process going on.
Slowly, and I mean slowly, okay. Oh, oh yeah! Hee-haw! Bella, 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 yeah! You did it! Everybody give a big round of applause for Nathan. He scored a 10 out of 10 on the stinkometer.
Filming.
Oh, my cookie fell apart.
Okay,
I got a fudge one, right?
My cookie.
And this?
You got a Domino fudge one and the cookies and cream.
Okay.
I really hope this is recording.
Does it say recording on it?
Yeah.
Red dot flashing?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I don't know.
That's recording?
Edit that out.
Yeah, it says recording. We're getting baby in this gift. Only me and her and my dad. I don't know where he is.
Yep.
Bathroom. No, it's yeah. I saw it. And I was like,
Aiden needs this.
Yes.
Prepare to tell him he's not allowed to wear it in public.
Hold on. First of all, Evan's a big mouth while we're walking up here.
I accidentally said it was a shirt. But
it was a pink tutu.
You two knew it was a shirt, so.
I had forgotten.
I was hoping it was a pink tutu.
Okay, close your eyes.
Yeah, close your eyes.
Hold it. Yeah, I think you should hold it up for him.
I'm not looking.
Close your eyes. Turn around.
Turn.
Let Alicia see it before.
Can you see it, camera?
Yeah, we can see it.
Ready?
Set, go.
Yes! I literally talked about this last time.
Yeah!
This was the last one they had in black, and the other colors were kind of like.
I'm wearing this out in public.
So he found a website, Alicia, last night, which is like all this virginity stuff on it.
He's Virginity, Virginity Rocks. Rocks.
Danny Duncan.
Which we, when we came inside, there was a dude with a mask in the lobby that said Virginity Rocks on it.
Oh. In one of the stores we were in yesterday.
It's a really popular brand. It does.
Come in, let's see.
Oh, it's a good size. Okay, yeah. I thought it was gonna be too big.
Oh, that shirt looks way better on you.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna walk up to my friend's mom and I'll be like,
let me take your picture.
Yeah, it wasn't $30, I had a button.
Sup, we're home. We're back with Missy. Hi. Anyways, I came home and my fish died. It's okay. No, it's not, but it's... Huh?
How many alive fish do you have?
Three. I have Yin, Yang, and Alyssa Kamani Del Ford. But my favorite fish died, which is sad. Anyways. This is our hopes and dreams. It's probably backwards, but yes. The waiter at dinner gave me a box and someone made a joke that we could put my hopes and dreams in it because I didn't have food. So, Connor, my cousin, was writing things like Aiden is very hairy on napkins and I put it in here. I got this. It's a Billie Eilish beanie. I got this shirt and these pants that are really comfy. Okay, you found the other bag. It just has buttons. And then this. And then this is our picture from dinner. So cute.
We're running to Target now.
It closes in 10 minutes.
No, it closes in 8 minutes.
No!
Joe took forever changing. We got food.
And let's go.
It's raining. And the lightning just flashed.
Lightning and thunder.
See, we're cool. We're safe. We have Kamani
and Joe.
And no one's going to mess with us.
Kamani, we forgot to keep our food.
Never mind. We forgot about something. Actually, not sprinkling anymore. It is raining.
Well, it's raining-ish.
Raining, like, enough.
We got candy.
Yeah, we got candy.
Wait, don't do anything yet. Don't. Stop.
Emily!
Stop.
I'm yelling.
No, stop.
No, don't.
You're a mess. Go ahead.